look! What's that feline doing in a place like this? And she's, kinda cute, don't you think? Hey, what's got your tail, Alan? Is something the matter?
It's nothing. This just reminds me of something that happened a long time ago.
Huh? Hey, look! A feline! Aww, isn't it the cutest? Alwyn, come check this out! What's the matter? You're not afraid of felines, are you?
Of course not. It's just, we're in trouble. This is a monster's den.
The feline's in danger. Hey, if you're itching for a fight, I'll kick you off. Stings, but I'm glad you didn't get hurt.
Why would you put yourself at risk like that?
Risk? Well, I didn't really think about anything, to be honest. This feline was in danger, and I did what felt natural.
Weren't you scared?
Of course not. It was just a monster.
Just a monster?
They can get pretty fierce when it comes to defending their territory. But they don't go around attacking for no reason. Come to think of it, that was the first time I took on a monster all by myself!
Red, what am I going to do with you?
Wow! So even Red didn't realize how strong he was getting sometimes.
Humans develop so fast. But enough talk. We need to keep our wits about us.
Come on, buddy, let's go! See you later, kitty! From before. What's she doing here?
Stay on guard. Huh? The monster's coming out of its den.
Come on, buddy, it's go time!
Thank you.
taste the chill of icy fangs!
Another victory! I'm glad you're all right too, Kitty. Seriously, though, you really shouldn't have followed us all this way, you know? But hey, I get it. Who wouldn't want a piece of the legendary feline hero? Aw, don't be shy. I'm used to being the center of attention. Here, I'll even give you my paw print. Yeah! Now you can brag to all your friends. I bet the two of you are totally jealous. Huh? Alwyn? What was that?
Nothing. Let's get back and make our report.
Whoa, what's the rush, Alwyn? Wait for us! See you around, kitten. Don't go selling my paw print now. Whoa, what's all the hubbub? Did something bad happen?
Zealot, what's going on here?
A monster has appeared, very close to the village. So far, there haven't been any major injuries, but some of the children who went into the forest still aren't back yet. We don't have enough riders to send out to look for them.
It's easy to get lost in the Wynwood, even for adults. I'll go and bring them back.
Time's a-wastin'. What do you say we get this show on the road?